Zone are leaders in luxury off-road caravans, and for the race to the Cape, we have this, the ZF18-6. With full composite construction, tow weight is only about 2,500 kilos, and with an east-west main bed, there's a generous amount of internal space. Expect to pay about $118,000. When we reached out to Matt and Dave from Zone RV to prove how tough their composite bodied caravans are, they laughed, telling us nothing could beat them. Then we told them where we were going. It shows real pride in what they do and confidence that they let us do our best to break one on our race to the Cape. Miles on miles of gravel roads saw practically no dust make it in, and the XT airbag suspension handled corrugations with ease, even the unexpected dust bowls. Under 2,500 kilos towed, the ZF18-6 is light for its size, but still a beast to be taking up the Telegraph track in far north Queensland, but the lads were up for it. Pushing the boundaries of sanity, we pushed through deep water crossings on the old telly. At one stage, it looked like the ZF18 was floating, but again, nothing made it inside the van. We still struggle to believe it. Unfortunately, we couldn't do the full length of the telly. The height and width would have clashed with the low-hanging trees that seem everywhere. We wanted to see how tough it was, but not by hitting trees. What we could do is camp out in some serious style. Anyone that has been in a zone in real life is blown away with the attention to detail and the finishes, not to mention the styling. They have taken quality a step further with a real Euro chic feel using only the best components. Even on the outside, the Raptor coating, which is tough as nails, isn't just thrown on. How it looks is designed into the overall look of the van, and they nailed it. I can't think of a better way to race the Cape than with the Zone ZF18-6. It's luxurious, it's got a brilliant layout with generous amounts of space inside, carries a lot of water, and importantly, has really good clearance off-road. We've taken it through water, through the sand, did get bogged a couple of times, and on a lot of corrugations. No dust inside, no water inside. It's performed impeccably. The 200 series Land Cruiser is a good match for it, as would be a Range Rover. At the end of the race, after we made it to the tip, it started to sink in. The ZF18-6 followed tiny camper trailers through the old telly. It passed them on the gravel roads, while the whole time was the most comfortable, best equipped, cleanest, and best looking place to be. The ZF18-6 proved a winning combination, not only in being first to the top, but in comfort and reliability.